Androgen deprivation for prostate cancer is used in more advanced prostate cancer. Prostate cancer uses testosterone as food. If a man has advanced prostate cancer, such that cancer is found in the lymph nodes at the time of surgery, or the PSA goes up after surgery to remove the prostate or radiation for the prostate, then we call that biochemical recurrence, meaning there's some prostate cancers somewhere that has come back. One of the treatments that can be used for recurrent prostate cancer or biochemical recurrence or cancer in the lymph nodes is called androgen deprivation therapy. There are multiple ways to administer androgen deprivation therapy. Before we had medications, or in other countries where medications aren't available, the testicles can actually be removed to lower the testosterone close to zero. Other ways to administer androgen deprivation include a hormone shot that can last for 3 to 6 months, and pills that bring the hormone, the testosterone hormone level down close to zero. The effect of androgen deprivation therapy is bringing the testosterone level as low as possible. This takes the food away from the prostate cancer. Typically, this is effective for advanced prostate cancer for an average of 2 years. After about 2 years, sometimes the PSA can rise despite hormone therapy. In that case, further treatments can be needed.